just one word, and that's improve the communication and efficiency. I think they'll agree with me what I say. Why I say communication? Why I say that effectiveness of the communication? The word which is today prevalent in the industry is speed, output, reading of human brains, and replacing human brains of thinking, forecasting of tomorrow. That's exactly what the underlying idea is. And believe me, if you want to kill an industry, if you want to kill an organization, choke the communication. Choke the growth of communication. Choke the development and stop thinking. Just remain to yourself, you can never improve. The best thing which IT has given to the world is the networking, which all of you develop over 90 seconds through your own multiple social sites. And that is where institutions like us, we promote such ideas, such events for a simple reason that you come here, exhibit yourself, and see how much network you can create. Maybe, who knows, that tomorrow you come to any course another college, you come for your MCA, you come for your MBA, you come for PGDM, and who knows that tomorrow, without